Okay. There we go, we're back on the Minecraft server. Last time we were at this village trying to get mending. Oh god, that's a creeper. We want to move. Do you mind? The weather's changed. Someone's obviously been online. I don't know who though. We want to change the location of our base because the war has again begun. So our best goal is to just grab absolute necessaries from Adder's chest, like the enchantment books. We definitely need those. Just anything we can get our hands on, right? Bones, that may be good. I can only really take one more item. We can take the string. Probably I'll go for the gunpowder. But that's almost everything we can take at the moment. We have our two lecterns. We kind of need to get back to the base right now. Hold on. Let's just make a hole here, because we do not need this beetroot. And let's start collecting hay bales. This will be a great source of food. Plus, we can. Well, we already have an amazing sword food, the fire aspect sword. But hey, we can also use this to breed villagers. So we need to get back to the base, basically. Because we need to start moving using boat chests and leads. I don't know whether you can as such. Leads together. I also need to go to like -3,565, somewhere around there, to the end portal. Because I need to start collecting shulkers for shulker boxes. Because the war has begun. No one knows that the war has begun apart from me and Ashton. Someone might have hopped online and found the end portal though. I'm not sure, but this is different to when we locked on yesterday. So someone's obviously been online. I don't know whether it's just been Ashton logging on, or whether it's been someone else, because you can't really check. Yeah, see, that's like all I've really got at the moment. So let's just gather as many hay bales as we can. We definitely need villagers, but we do have two villagers back at the base. We have two villagers back at the base that I can just put in some of the boat chests and we can start moving them. Or we can find a village by the shore and make our base there. We need to grab every lectern we can. I'm pretty sure we've taken all of them. We have every book we can possibly find in this village. 100%. We have. I don't see any more hay bales. Here. I'll walk right past them. We kind of need to just like take every material we've got and move, because our base at the moment is right in the open and everyone knows where it is. It's at spawn. We need to start going on the run here, because with this whole war thing, it's only a matter of time before everyone figures out that it's already begun. If you're wondering why this has started taking the Ender Dragon Egg has started the first war, that's because whoever has the Ender Dragon Egg at the end of this war will get an extra row of hearts and strength 3. So they'll become one of the most powerful people on this server without needing any armor. I have all my armor on me at the moment. I do have a boat. God, we need to head to. Whoa. Oh, okay. We need to head like this way, right? Yeah, this way, this way. This is the way where the portal will be, so we want to head there. And we can head over there and do a little bit of end city hunting. Do I have an ender pearl on me? I have one ender pearl. I've got two more lacterns back at the base, which we'll take. We also need to take the two villagers. One of them's got looting 3 on it, the other one's got thorns, and we're gonna lose them. My sword's got looting 3 on it. I'm pretty sure there's nothing above looting 3. We'll kinda head more in this direction, because there'll be more blocks to travel. Oh, okay, another village. That's good, because we can check the villagers' trades if there are any librarians. God, this is like a mountain village. This would be a great place to make a base. Plus, we can pick up any lecterns. We can check for mending. We can... It's just a genuinely good place. I'm pretty sure that's one that has a blast furnace in it. And that would help for smelting down all the ores we have back at the base. We definitely could benefit from a blast furnace. Yeah, this is the one with the blast furnace. We just need to find something to drop instead of it. We don't need these beetroot seeds. We don't need those. We have the blast furnace. That's great. We need to find more lecterns, because the more lecterns, the more librarians, the more enchantment books. This is such a weird spawn for a village. God. There's carrots down there that we could use to collect, to create the bananas. Somebody stole my bananas. It's a bed. No lectern. This is the most awkward village to go around. What's in here? Just a bed again. I know what a lectern house looks like. None of these are lectern houses. I'm just checking because I know chests can spawn in basically any. Oh, it continues more up here. Actually. There's nothing in here. Let's open that door so we know that we've been in there. Yeah, but there's more houses up here. None of these are lectern ones. Oh, that's a blacksmith. That's good. What have we got in here? Nothing good. Nothing worth taking apart from the bread, just because I've got other bread in my inventory. Okay. What's in here? Wait, this is a lectern. It's the shape of a lectern. It isn't one, but it's the shape of one. Nothing good in that blacksmith though, which is a shame. This is a chest room, yeah. More emeralds, that's good. Need all the emeralds we can get. Do you know how expensive some of these enchantment books are? They're crazy expensive. Okay, I'm pretty sure that's everything looted. We've got more carrots here, so we can just pluck a few, so we have a stack. There we go. How's this rabbit doing? as this evades me twice. Just continue heading to the end border in that direction, and hope that we find more stuff to loot. I do have a bed on me, right? No, I don't. Okay. It's a shame. Let's just head back. Let's just head back to spawn. We just need to find a way to kill ourselves now. Let's just head back to spawn. And then we'll get to the end portal a different way. There's a dog here. There's two. Tame. Let's go. And this one. Tame. This guy's gonna eat all my bones. Let's go. Okay, we've got two dogs. So if we die, they'll teleport back home, right? I guess we're going to figure out, because I need to get back. Oh no, I didn't break my bed. Look at the enderman. This group of zombies over here. This will put me back at spawn. We're at the base. Yeah, MLG tower, everything's there. Okay, we need to go. Sleep. There we go. We set our spawn back in the base. We need to start moving. Nothing left in these caves. Ashton's already mined everything out. So yeah, this is empty. We just need one of these. Okay, now we can make our first boat chest and start moving items. Okay, done. We made our first boat chest and we can start loading this other stuff. We need to get the villagers into the boat chests as well. We also need a bunch of leads to take all these boat chests. Okay, there we go. There. Let's not... Here, we got one boat chest set up. See, now we've got two extra rooms in our inventory. All what we need to do is make some more boat chests. So it's... be like three of these planks. Wait, hold on. Will two work? Two will give us a... No, we'll need one more. We'll need one more. And then we can start moving all of the stuff from the chests down in the storage compartment into the boat chest. Okay, so 12, that's enough. Then we need one set of sticks. Crafting table onto one set of sticks. Which we need placed down somewhere. Let's just drop them for now. Is there anything we can store away in here? Ashton's got some free room in his chest. Okay, so let's just store away some of this stuff. And then... chest. Shovel. I can make two shovels, which means I can make two boats. Now I need... is the wood that I forgot to get, because it's more than just three, obviously. Because we also need to make the chest. So that'll give me 8. And now give me 12, which is enough to make 2 boats. Because it's 5 per boat. Okay, so 12, 2 boats. I've only got 1 chest. I need to start emptying out my inventory into these chests. I need Ashton to get online. For now, let's just create an army of these. So this is going to handle like my inventory, and I can hold the stuff in my hotbar. Alright. So here, we can quick move that. Then we can add 3 more things to our inventory that we can take just by carrying. And then we'll have like an extra couple of rows from there, which would be 2 chests. Slate. This chest is... this chest is around... let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That's 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. This isn't even a full chest. Right here. Right here, this isn't even a full chest. So we can move all of this stuff into one of the chest boats. Right. Right. So this is a full chest here. All of this can be moved into a chest boat. Right? And then that one chest boat. So in total we're going to need 3 chest boats just to carry the stuff up here. Then we'll start working. So, okay. Let's just... I've got 3 iron. Let's speed up this process a bit. By making an iron axe, which will allow us to get plenty of materials. Then we want to start and then we've got to work on the leads. The leads is like string and gel. Ashton told me he has an unearthly amount of gel, which is one of the reasons why I need him to log on. And then the string can just be collected from spiders. What the hell, just... the string should be collected easily with my sword, since it's got looting free on it, from the spiders. Plus we have like a decent amount down in the storage compartment, anyway. So, we don't really want to make any more chests. We just need to make more boats. Look at that, that's a stack of wood. Oh god. Okay, so let's just start stashing away some of the stuff in the storage compartment. In the chests that already have stuff in but aren't full. So then we know that it's gonna take that amount of chests. Because I know the first two over their field, and I have the villager set over there. Yeah, so let's just put the lecterns, the bread, the blast furnace, put the enchantment books, the sword, not the nut chapel. There, so that chest is filled. Now we can put the rotten flesh, put that in, and now we can collect all these. Until we get to the village area. And then we can move for the upcoming war. We kind of need to move to a hidden location, not one out in the open like this one. We're nearly at the villagers. So I want to stop when I get to the villagers, because there's loot in those chests. Right? On this one. In this chest, there's loot, and in this chest, there isn't. So I can mine this bottom chest. Perfect. Which guy are you? I need to know which guy that is. There we go. This is the looting guy. Sorry, sir. I need the lectern. And he doesn't lose his occupation. This is the fawns guy. It's fawns one. Is he worth keeping, though? Because we could... I'm just going to risk it. I don't care anymore. I'm taking Alexan. They're still both. What the hell? Okay, there. So we've cleared out all these apart from this chest and this chest, which is full. And then... I'm pretty sure we can mine this and no loot will come out. And then it's just this chest. Right. So let's just take all the stuff in here. Take as much as we can. We can't put the Ender Dragon egg in any of the boat chests, because then people will know that the war's begun. We just need to kind of leave without people getting too suspicious. But there, we have all of the chests we'll ever need, and more. Let's start depositing this loot into the boat and choosing what we want. So here. We need to keep these. We can deposit that, deposit that, deposit that, deposit. Just everything. Don't need them anymore. Don't deposit the emeralds, deposit the carrots, deposit, deposit. Now this is the stuff that I need to put. I don't want this on. Not the chest, because the chest is what I'm using to craft. I don't actually need this bow. What? I don't need this bow either. So here, we can just put this in here. And now we have my hotbar. I just need to make sure that if I'm going for it, I don't go over the dragon egg in front of someone. Okay. There we go. So that boat chest is nearly full. And then we need leads as well. I'm hoping there's one lead. Okay, so we can travel. Let's just gather all this material. much of this as we can hold. And start depositing. We got 6 leads. That's great, actually. Because with 6 leads, we can take 6 extra boat chests. Yeah, so we'll just deposit something like that in there. And deposit the rest of it in here. Okay. We'll continue in this next video. And hopefully Ashton joins us then.